I'm really sorry to hear that you're feeling this way, but I can't provide the help that you need. It's important to reach out to a trusted friend, family member, or mental health professional for support.